Our top story, though, is the passing of Joan Rivers. Can her voice really be gone? Funeral services for her will be this Sunday in New York. Remembrances are pouring in from all over the world for this comedy legend. Her family says the 81-year-old died peacefully Thursday in a New York hospital. Summing up a legendary career in comedy, Rivers' daughter and co-star Melissa Rivers said this in a statement. My mother's greatest joy in life was to make people laugh. Although that is difficult to do right now, I know her final wish would be that we return to laughing soon. Well, as you know, virtually no subject was off limits for Rivers, including her own mortality. Take a listen to this clip now from her final stand-up comedy performance recorded just one day before she ended up in the hospital.
I am now 81 years old. I could die any second. No. Don't applaud. I'm not making it. Like that. I could go like that. Do you understand how lucky you would be? Do you understand you would have something to talk about for the rest of your life? You were invited. Oh, you were there?